I'm back. No issues on the walk around.
Better wake up, Caribbean Airlines, taking me non-stop. I can't wait to leave the city, when there is sunshine and fun in my country. Weather made for moving, flying from party to party we go in.
Before start checklist.
Flight deck door closed and locked. MCP?
Set and check.
Takeoff speeds.
Set and check.
CDU preflight.
It's completed.
Rudder and aileron trim?
3 and 0.
Taxi and takeoff briefing.
It's completed.
Anti-collision light. On. Before start checklist complete.
Start sequence is 2 then 1.
Check.
Start engine 2.
Starting engine 2. Oil pressure. Starter cutout.
Roger.
Number 2 stable.
Check.
Set parking brakes.
Start engine one.
Start engine one. Tow truck disconnected. Bypass pin removed. Left is clear, right is clear.
Northbound traffic. Carrier 444 pushing by stand 101 for departure towards Ireland. Looking toward
North. Starter cut out. Number one stable.
Check. Okay. Flaps 5. Flight control check complete. Before taxi, check this.
Before taxi, check this. Generators on. Kobe on. Anti-ice off. Isolation valve auto. Engine start switches. Continuous. Recall.
Checked.
Check. Auto brake. RTO. Engine start levers.
Middle detent.
Flight controls.
Set and check.
Ground equipment.
Is clear.
Clear. Before taxi checklist completed.
Piarco traffic lagging up runway 10, Piarco traffic. A runway entry procedure.
Okay, cabin crew, take your seats.
Finally it works.
Clear on the approach.
Yes, there you go. Okay. Take off. Okay. Taking off runway 10, Piarco traffic. Okay, alright, there we go. Right, forward. And Toba. There we go.
Thrust set.
Check.
A knots.
Check.
Go. Rotate. Positive climb.
Gear up.
Check 400 feet.
Gear up.
Check.
Stops one.
Speed check. Flaps one set.
Flaps up.
Check.